Oh wait, I'm confused. We're learning this other. I think you know the Simpsons people are coming tomorrow. You know Matt Groening's. They're gonna come to the show tomorrow, and we wrote a song for the Simpsons. But it's in. They said we want a song in the style of Judy and the Dream of Horses. So, I mean, we were working on it today. What was it? Where he was a lonely guy,
cleaning the toilets and
sawdust and puke,
watching as his world went by. His only friend
was a 12-year-old boy. Yeah, I think I do remember it. All right. Okay, think 1996. A lonely walk up the River Clyde in Glasgow, avoiding hooligans with knives. Maximum Tweed. Okay, here we go. Judy wrote the saddest song. She showed it to a boy in school today. Judy, where did you go wrong? You used to make me smile when I was young. Judy was a teenage rebel. She did it with the boy when she was young. She gave herself to books and learning. She gave herself to being number one. Now, Judy, I don't know you if you're gonna show me everything. Judy, I don't know you if you're gonna show me everything. Judy got a book at school. She went under the pillow with the torch. She fell asleep till it was morning. She dreamt about the girl that stole her horse. Judy never felt so good except when she was sleeping. Judy never felt so good except when she was dreaming.
Street from